We want to determine the median of the given sale prices. The median is the number in the middle when the data is ordered from least to greatest. And if there are two middle values, we'll find the mean of the two middle values. So the first step to determine the median is always to order the data from least to greatest. So we'll start with $8, $9, $10, two at $12, one at $14, and one at $15. So the median will be the value that's in the middle, meaning half of the values will be to the left of that number and half will be to the right. Let's see how many data values we actually have. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So notice the fourth position would represent the middle because there are three values to the right of $12 and three values to the left of $12. So in this case, the median equals $12. So at most, half of the prices are above $12, and at most, half of the prices are below $12. And knowing the value that is in the middle of a given data set does give us additional information than just determining the mean, because the mean can be skewed by having one extremely low or extremely high value, but the median will always be right in the middle. Let's take a look at a second example. This is the same type of question, so we'll start by ordering the data from least to greatest. So we have two at $10, two at $14, one at $15, and one at $16. Let's see how many data values we have this time. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the middle would be right here where there's four values above and four values below, which means to determine the median we'll have to use the two values in the middle or the values in the fourth and fifth position. Notice how if we use these two as the middle, there are three to the right and three to the left. But when there are two values in the middle, we have to find the mean of these two to determine the median. So in this case, the median will be equal to $10 plus $14 divided by 2. Well, 10 plus 14 is 24, divided by 2 would be 12, or in this case, $12, which means $12 is the value in the middle of all of the given sale prices. And in this case, half of the prices would be above $12 and half would be below $12. I hope you found this helpful.